What is up, guys? Today I'm going to be teaching you how to fix the Nova Launcher Fortnite unable to jump off from the Battle Bus fix. So after you open Nova Launcher and everything, you get on Fortnite. So now the ways that you could actually fix this, because I actually had this issue too. It's not an issue, it's actually like a glitch, like I said before. The things that I have done that could probably work was go to your settings here, go to your keybinds, go all the way to where your jump is and put not bound and then re-put it. And then, because it could be a problem if you're not bound, because if you think about it, everything resets when you make your account and everything. Another way to do it is to close off Fortnite and then go over here to your Nova Launcher, go up here to settings. So I don't know why it's a little laggy. And then where you see your memory leak fix, you can either disable that if that's already on, or have it enabled if it's not already enabled, sorry. And yeah, let's try to load up the game and see if it works. Also to mention, another simple way that could actually fix this is just simply just restarting your game, and then the glitch might not be there. It's really just a glitch that happens, not typically like something that someone stays with. Just restart your game and see if it's still there. Alright, so another method to actually fix this is to, when you load up into the game, you just want to like move as much as possible. So like swing your pickaxe, emote with other people, you know, stuff like that. Oh, I already loaded in. Try to thank the bus driver. Try to like move as much as you can when you're in the lobby, but I already spawned into the bus. So yeah, just try to do as much moving as possible and you should be able to jump. I don't know why my character isn't showing it. There it is. It's because I didn't load up in the lobby. But when you're in the lobby, try to build maybe, or try to, you know, do anything. Try to interact as much as you can and make the game know that you're there, you know, because that issue worked with me. I don't know what's going on in the game, but you get the point.